All right, we had this teared out. 1.46 grams of dirty gold. We're going to purify this, okay, to 3/9 fine, using a cupel and some lead oxide. The base metals, impurities, will go into the cupel and just be carried away by the lead oxide. Okay, and what's left over is hopefully close to 2/9 fine, 24 karat gold. Let's get it in the furnace. All right, we got in position. All right, she's buzzing, but she's working.